It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our action today comes from the Weekend League.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Guiding the pass through. Has a go here. No trouble for Alisson. Well, that's a dreadful error. Taking on the defenders. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Sissoko.
The defenders managed to get in the way, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. This could bring them level. Onto it, the keeper. Diego comes. Sissoko. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Mbappe.
Messi. Eusebio. Neymar. And this is a goal. That's a very well-taken goal indeed. Right down, swept into the bottom corner.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Eusebio.
Neymar. Very strong tackle from Alessandro Nesta.
Untidy work.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Neymar. Is this the moment? The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Messi.
Lionel Messi! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Has blown and he's given the free kick. We know this team does this all the time. Try and catch the opposition out with this quick free kick.
So the referee awards a free kick.
Zaha.
It's a good tackle, strong work from Vieira.
Eusebio. Moussa Sissoko.
And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. Now Willian.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Yes, it's with Vieira here.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Sissoko, Vieira, Messi, it's a goal!
Кост при 2 или 3 0 и 3 0 беше
яко.
Тук бъде много по-гол с левия крак.
Мбапе.
Меси. Юсебио. Неймар. And this is a goal.
Неймар по вкара.
Right down, swept into the bottom corner.
Нещата се получават. Когато реши, че вратаря му е супермен, ще е да е хвана тази.
Меси. Лино Меси!
А Меси, това да ви коментира.
Well, the body language at this kick-off isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Messi, sí, es Messi. Tri. Така, въпросът е, тук и до вас да се допитам, ще направя не това, бе. Ще направя един състав с Рудгулит. Въпросът е, тук ще сложа не лук, тук ще не кой да е, а Мане. Ето тази версия. Въпросът е тук кой да сложа. Дали Дембеле? Или кой друг? Този Дембеле, естествено, нямам пари за друг. Футболисти за 700к да ги направим. 600, айде, също 600к ще ми е бюджет. И тук ще е не този вратар, защото вече игра за мисиите, ще е Ван Дер Сар. Е, така ще се става за другата седмица. После ще мога да сменя и този с Вържил Ван Дайк, ще има какво да се надгражда. Тук и Меси ще трябва да си дойде пак. Но мислите ли, че Мане и Дембеле са най-добрия вариант? Или има и нещо по-добро за 600к, което може да се вземе? Другите играчи не се пипат. Може евентуално да измислим схема с Алан на Сисоко, но не виждам такава. Ако се сетите нещо, това са играчите, които ще ползвам още. Напишете в коментарите. Това е за сега. Късмет и успех на всички в лигата.